Aaron Vale is here with the quality on top at the first round finish line, and he's going to stay for the second round. Well, 49-628, we're going to second place there.